I have two BridgeDuinos running concurrently. One is based on Arduino ProMini, the other one is a shield for an Arduino Uno, and both are currently running the getting started example from the RF24 library, and I have two terminals open. The first one is sending, the second one is receiving wirelessly. And here's my kitty. Hello. I have the BridgeDuino shield, and I have a BridgeDuino with a ProMini. The BridgeDuino with the ProMini is basically loaded with the IR send demo, which comes with the IR remote library. The BridgeDuino shield, Uno shield, is loaded with the IR receive dump code. So basically all I have to do is just hit enter here, and this will trigger the IR LED to send a Sony power code, and the receiver here will basically spit out the type of the IR code it received on the screen. So let's go here. I'm gonna hit enter, and here I received three Sony signals to turn power on, and they got decoded here. So one more time, I'm gonna press enter. Three Sony power IR codes were sent from the LED IR transmitter to the IR receiver over here. We have BridgeDuino, the Arduino Pro Mini, as well as an HC05 serial Bluetooth module, and we're running on the Pro Mini, we're running the soft serial example. We've modified it a little bit to take pins 4 and 5 as TX and RX, as well as we've changed the baud rate to 9600. So now we're going to run a terminal application on my Android phone. The first thing I want to do is to connect my phone with HC05. I know the HC05 is named bitar01. I'm going to say connect. As you can see, the blinking slowed down, and now it's connected, and it automatically received the hello world that was in the buffer as soon as this program, as soon as the Arduino code executed. Hello world again, and now we see it here one more time. So now I'm going to send something from my Android phone over Bluetooth via the HC05 to the Arduino ProMini. So I'm just going to send a hey. I'm going to press send, and it shows up here. I'm going to send it again. Hey, send. Hey, send. And that's all there is to it. Okay, here I have the BridgeDuino configured with the RF433MHz transmitter and receiver. Here the BridgeDuino shield, I have the receiver, and here I have the transmitter, and here we can see we are running the transmitter receiver example files, and we are receiving data. The receiver here is receiving data from the sender, BridgeDuino.